Amici di Discovery, buongiorno, un saluto a tutti. Siamo allo stand di Insta360 e siamo con Mr. Max, il vicepresidente marketing e cofondatore dell'azienda. Grazie dell'ospitalità, un saluto da Discovery and Dual. Vorremmo farti alcune domande per quanto riguarda, diciamo, il prodotto. La prima domanda è, diciamo, relativamente al prodotto Insta360, che è un prodotto che, diciamo, nel mercato ha una grande, come dire, influenza, una grande importanza. Qual è la differenza dal punto di vista tecnologico e che vi contraddistingue rispetto alla concorrenza?
Yeah, we started Insta360 now almost 10 years ago. In fact, this year we had our 10 years anniversary. And when we started, we really focused a lot on the 360 degree technology. We identified three big issues with 360, which is firstly, how we can make the lenses more rugged. I think we solved this with the replaceable lens design on the X5. Secondly, how can we make it as easy as possible for people to capture and share their lives? With a 360 camera, you're able to shoot first and frame later. We now adopted a new mobile app and user experience that makes it easy for users to capture and share their experience as easy as possible, also powered with AI software. And then lastly, we also enhanced further our ecosystem, our software features to make it as best as possible. So we invested a lot initially into 360, but we are committed to bring this technology also to other products in the future, such as our Ace Pro 2 line, our Go series and other cameras.
Dal punto di vista dell'utilizzo, Insta360 è molto, è tecnologicamente molto avanzata, come dicevi. Ecco, questo utilizzo, questo livello, alto livello tecnologico è proporzionato alla facilità di utilizzo, cioè perché secondo me, secondo diciamo, l'utente medio, utilizzare un prodotto tecnologico anche con facilità è molto importante. È complicato o è un oggetto facile per tutti?
Yes, I totally agree. And one of the ways we try to improve the user experience is by listening very closely to our community. So even now, still our founding team, our engineers are active on our Facebook groups. They're looking to communicate more with communities all around the world. They're trying to attend shows like this today at EICMA to learn more about motorcycling users. And we really appreciate their feedback a lot. I give you one example is like we found through our community that we need to have a better clamp to mount it on the handlebar of a motorcycle. So we got this feedback from our community, and within several weeks, we bring this new updated accessory to the market. So it's both about extending the accessory ecosystem, advancing our software features, and also building next generation products that can really meet the demands and the requirements from our users. And overall, the user experience and to make it as easy as possible to use is really one of our key focuses. And in fact, more than 50% of our global manpower or headcount is committed to R&D. And what's interesting also about Insta360 is that more than 60% of our engineers are committed to the software experience. So you can see we are, even though we are a camera company, ultimately we are very driven by software and by making it as easy as possible for users to capture and share their life with our mobile experience, but also with desktop solutions.
Insta360 ha scelto un testimonial molto potente, perché dal punto di vista mediatico avete scelto un rappresentante dello sport motoristico che è, diciamo, oggi più conosciuto al mondo, che è Marc Marquez. L'intento di Insta360 è quello di trasmettere il fatto che la tecnologia di Insta360 sia una tecnologia, come dire, robusta, veloce nell'acquisizione immagine, che può, diciamo, resistere anche a delle sollecitazioni altamente performanti come sono quelle della MotoGP. È questo il messaggio che volete trasmettere all'utente, anche all'amatore, che il Insta360 è un oggetto da un utilizzo anche estremo.
Yes, that's absolutely correct. I think one of the requirements to be an action camera is to be rugged. And on the one side, we want to create creative features, we want to create creative possibilities for our users. At the same time, we need to put this into a hardware design that has to be rugged. It has to be tested on the field, like with icons like Marc Marquez on the racetrack, with partners like Shaun White on the winter sports side. We really test these in extreme cases on the mountains, on the road, off-road, everywhere. And we really take a lot of effort into it because it's essential for this type of camera. And one of the key accomplishments in this regard for our 360 cameras was that we introduced a replaceable lens design that makes it easy to switch to 360 degree lenses in the future, or at the moment. Because previously, because of the fisheye lens, you have two fisheye lenses, it was easy and a little bit fragile. But now we solved this with this replaceable lens design. And I think this was one example and one of the key achievements in this regard.
Infatti noi come Discovery Endura, ad esempio, siamo una rivista che si occupa principalmente di off-road, quindi in tutti i livelli, dall'enduro, il motorelli, il turismo in enduro. Quindi ecco, la Insta 360, il prodotto Insta 360 è particolarmente adatto all'utilizzo del fuoristrada, quindi quando si parla di polvere, fango, molta acqua, tante vibrazioni, è un prodotto azzeccato per questo tipo di utilizzo?
Yes, absolutely. We have on the software side exciting features like a GPS dashboard, we have stabilization algorithm that's all happening on the software side with the built-in 6-axis gyroscope. In addition to that, we also now enhance the microphone capabilities, the audio capturing capabilities. We have a wind guard design that's included in the microphone, so it also makes it possible to create crisp audio recordings even when there's a lot of wind noise. And you can see in the app there's also functions such as color optimization, wind sound optimization. There's a lot of enhancement that happens both from a hardware but also from a software perspective, and we really pay a lot of attention to this experience and make it as easy as possible for users to create good audio, create good colors, and get the best experience. So the camera also works really well whether you're in sandy environments, you're in water sports, or you're on the road. Whenever you are in any outdoor environments that requires extreme conditions, I think the camera is really built for that. But like I mentioned also, like, even in these extreme conditions, when you have a lot of wind, when you have a lot of noise, we have built in hardware enhancements, but also built in software enhancement that can help you to solve or fix the issues and give you a great experience.
Il vostro target principalmente è un target di amatori, sportivi amatori, o comunque punta molto al professionismo? Perché comunque, avendo scelto la MotoGP, avendo scelto un pilota così tanto importante, il vostro obiettivo è più quello di dedicarvi al professionismo o al, diciamo, al mondo dell'amatore?
It's a very good question. I think we get a lot of insights from professionals all around the world, whether it's like videographers, photographers, but also athletes like Marc Márquez. They give us very important insights because they set very high benchmarks. Because they set such high benchmarks, these benchmarks will also be important for our consumer, for our mass consumers. In terms of our company's strategy, Insta360, how we see ourselves is a home of a new generation of content creators. We make cameras for people that want to capture and share their lives, and we try to make it as easy as possible to do that. So with the emergence of short video platforms like TikTok, YouTube Shorts, Instagram, I think our cameras are really built for these. They make it as super simple to create content for this. And secondly, what makes Insta360 cameras so unique is that we are able to provide you a mobile app experience that's unmatched because we have such a deep commitment on the software side. I think there's no other camera company that is doing this. And long term, you can see this with our product positioning. We not just try to go into the niche markets, we really want to go mass consumer at this moment, because we see also, again, our products have a lot of potential. They are, you know, not just used by athletes, by professionals, they're also used by everyday users. Everybody can use an Insta360.
Luca, qual è la vostra aspettativa dal punto di vista dello sviluppo globale di Insta nel mondo? Quindi quale target volete, diciamo, prendere, raggiungere, quali sono gli obiettivi commerciali?
Our projection for the future is very positive because we see a lot of positive trends, and you know, ultimately for us, we want to stay committed to our community. We want to be a community-driven brand. I just talked about the Explorer bundle for the Ace Pro 2. It's a very good example. After we learned from our community about this need to have like such a modification of their camera, we saw our revenue triple, three times increase, just because of introducing this new accessory. So I think by staying true to and be committed to the community, be committed to our user requirements, I think we are positive to keep growing on a high pace. And ultimately, what motivates us is to help people capture and share their lives more and to drive more innovation in the camera industry.
Insta, come già detto, è un marchio importantissimo. lo sviluppo tecnologico è importantissimo. Come vi ponete, ecco, su quello che sono, diciamo, gli argomenti molto sensibili di questo ultimo periodo, quindi la sostenibilità, la community e soprattutto l'approccio con l'intelligenza artificiale? Ormai si parla tanto, ovviamente è una realtà importantissima, ecco, ISTA come si rapporta con questa nuova tecnologia?
Yes, I think we see AI and machine learning as a great opportunity for camera technology. In fact, we were one of the very early camera brands who see the potential, and we have actually now a growing number of AI engineers in our software team who develops algorithms to enhance both image quality, but also to make it easier on our mobile app to share the content. So we see AI as an opportunity, and we're very committed to it. Ultimately, I think we want to be the leading AI camera company in this field. And when you buy an Insta360 camera, you can be rest assured that you have the best experience overall, both in the production but also in the post-production side. At the same time, in the future, we see a great trend going forward with the introduction of short video platforms like TikTok and Instagram, where we're also at the forefront. And you talked about sustainability. Sustainability is also an important factor for us that we want to consider in the future, how we can work with our community to drive more sustainable awareness, sustainable campaigns. That also will be a topic coming up with our CSR and our Think Bold Fund.
Niente, ringraziamo Max per la disponibilità, per la gentilezza e gli facciamo i nostri migliori auguri per un futuro importante, sempre più importante, e complimenti per un prodotto che ormai per tutti gli appassionati, e io parlo del mondo motociclistico, rappresenta veramente diciamo, il caposaldo di chi vuole immortalare i propri momenti, le proprie evoluzioni con Insta360, diciamo che non si sbaglia. Grazie, un saluto da Discovery and
Thank you very
the
much.
Wild.